Welcome back to day 12 of Calendar Collector. We are going to add two nickels. All right, it's been a while since we did a nickel. Okay, so a nickel. Oops. Nickel. Well, okay. And then we're going to do, what did I say? Two of them. One nickel is worth 5 cents, which means that two nickels are worth 10 cents out of a dollar. And that is written $0.10. All right, just adding 10 to $3.21 is going to bump this up to $3.